keep her. That'll work.
That one's skinny too, I think it's a male.
They are eating that tiki stick, son.
May not have been a bedding fish, but it's fun.
Oh, look. Does it go down his throat? Watermelon red cinco down his throat.
That fish freaking.
That's a good one there. I think that's an old male.
Perfect bait for them.
It really is. Honestly, they should all be throwing MEPs.
You'll catch any fish.
It's going to be a good one here soon.
One of these times,
it's going to be a good one.
We did this at the Dean attempt all day long, and all of a sudden, bam, there's a big one. Man, fish along, little fish. Bam!
I don't know about bigs. It's gonna be a decent one at least. Sometime today. Mark my words.
Excited then, right?
Yeah.
Getting all excited.
Did you get him? Oh, I think I freaking lost him though.
On what? What bait?
Well, one that's not hung up.
But one did you use? On one that's not hung up.
couldn't. Yeah, I was pulling on. You saw that? I was checking.
Yep.
It's like, is that a fish?
I know.
Is that
a fish? Yeah, I think that's a fish.
Yes, sir. Another old beat up one. Mm-hmm. Look at that sucker.
It was out in the gut, huh?
Yeah, right in the center of the gut.
Unfortunately, after that last fish catch you just saw, we had some major engine issues and we had to put the boat on the trailer early. You can't tell from this clip, but it was just not running right at all. Anyway, that's why you haven't seen me in my own boat lately, but hopefully that's changing soon. Either way, you know I'll be fishing and having the GoPro on record when I do.